Get this a sneak peek at Huawei's ADS 3.2, the most advanced self-driving system in China right now. It's still in beta, but trust me, it's next level. This thing can literally drive itself. From parking spot to parking spot, think home garage to work garage, or even the mall. Just hop in, hop out, no driving necessary. This video is sped up 1.5x, but check out how it handles the parking garage on its own. See, it recognizes the gate, it opens, and boom, it's in. Watch this, back-to-back turns, left and right, super smooth, right? Keep an eye on that white car up ahead. The system is so human-like, it stays in the middle of the lane when it's clear. But when there's a car, it goes around just like a person would. The AVATR's auto-parking is insane. So precise. And check out those side mirrors. The AVATR 12 electronic mirrors fold in. How cool is that? I had to touch them. Huawei's updates are mind-blowing. Seriously. Is the gap between this and Tesla's FSD getting smaller? I think so.